Hello everyone, it's Naz, and in this video I will show you how you can install Vundle Plugin Manager for your Vim Text Editor. So this is a plugin manager through which you can install, update and delete different plugins in Vim, and you can also search for several other plugins and install them. And in order to install Vundle, we will clone a Git repository, actually this repository, and since we're going to clone this repository, you have to have Git installed on your machine first. So this is the link for downloading Git. You can see this is git-scm.com. So we will first click this link in order to download the Git DMG file. I will click the DMG file and it will install Git on my machine. Okay, done. Clone this repository. So in order to do that, I will open the terminal app in my machine, which I use iterm. We will do git clone, and here I will copy this link, paste it using command and v, and we will clone it on Vim bundle bundle.vim subdirectory. We will check if we have vimrc file on our machine. We'll do it using ls-l. So since you see that no such file or directory, so we don't have any vimrc file. So we will create a vimrc file using this on our home directory basically. So this is empty, so what we will do, we will copy this block of code and paste it here. And here you will see that the Vundle Plugin Manager is included here. And you can also see that some other plugins like Vim Fugitive, Command T, and SparkUp, these are also included. But as an initial setup, you might not want to include them. So I will want to comment them out like this, by putting double quote at the beginning of every sentences. Then I will save it using command colon and w, save. So you can see that the Vundle Plugin Manager has been included in our file. Yeah, now we will do plugin install, done. So now we can see that the Vundle Plugin Manager has been installed successfully. So yeah, this is how you can install Vundle Plugin Manager for your Vim Text Editor. Thank you very much for watching this video, and if you like this video, just like it, share it, that would be more than enough actually. And if you have any comment, just put your comment, and the link associated with this video, for example this Vim repository and the link for installing Git, will be included in the description. Thank you very much for watching this video. Bye.